The Bacta War was a small but highly important conflict in the Middle Rim near the planet Thyferra. After the fall of Coruscant to the New Republic, the current Imperial leader Isard took her super star destroyer, the Loreseekers, and fled into hyperspace. However, before she left, she released a crippling virus called the Krytos virus. Basically, it would destroy the infected host cell by cell until your skin falls apart, and it would only target non-human species. Bacta, though, in extremely large amounts, could halt this virus from moving cell to cell. The Vractic species from Thyferra combined Bacta Ryo Core to make a cure called Rilka. The purpose of this virus was to start a human-alien war in the New Republic. Even more insanity, the Republic refused to allow military intervention. So, Rogue Squadron went rogue and resigned from the Republic Navy. Now named Antilles Rogues, Wedge, along with Corran Horn, would begin to lay the battle plans to take back Thyferra, which ironically is being controlled by Isard and her Super Star Destroyer.